But is it necessary to talk to a traveler before presenting a brochure?
About the tour?
Right. When talking about the tour, what is it necessary for the traveler to get information from the traveler?
A traveler should provide the information about the interest or the needs and preferences that he is looking for in a travel.
Right. What do you need to ensure when you are present a brochure to a traveler?
When you are presenting a brochure to a traveler, one must ensure that all the information related to the traveling or the contact information and other information has been there.
Right. What are the things which should be kept in mind while presenting the brochure to the traveler?
While presenting brochure to the traveler, it must be make sure that all the information regarding the traveling agency has been there and the things that are mentioned in the brochure are according to the need and preferences of the traveler.
Right. Which option is less confusing for travelers?
Limited option.
Right. Why is it necessary to highlight the main elements of the brochure with highlights?
So, in order to develop interest of the traveler.
Right. What should be kept in mind while showing brochures to traveler?
That all the information regarding the traveling is there in the brochure.
Right. What should the traveler be encouraged related with the brochures?
Traveler should be encouraged to ask as many questions as possible and provide all the information related to the likes, preferences and interest.
Right. What are the areas that should be specifically included in the brochure?
What is included and excluded in the brochure and liabilities and the responsibilities of the traveling and travel insurance and all the information regarding traveling.
Right. What is the need to remember about the meetings related to the journey?
That there should be a checklist about the meetings that already took place and the meetings that are going to take place in the future.
Right. Creating a checklist to your inaugural meetings for the future encounters with the traveler, how will this help you?
This will help in maintaining a good relation with the traveler.
Right. What are the things involved in the tour brochure checklist?
What are the things included in a tour brochure checklist?
Right.
Accommodation. Mm-hmm. Accommodation, airfare, ticketing information, and meals, cost, or type of occupancy, and travel insurance.
Right. What are the cost related things which travelers should be aware of?
What are the cost related things? The cost should include the accommodation. The cost should be minimum, as much as minimum
Wrong.
As possible.
Why is it necessary to make the passenger aware of what is included in the price of the tour and what is excluded?
So that the passenger will be able to manage their expenses.
Can you repeat?
So that the traveler is able to manage their expenses according to the travel.
Right. What are the things to be involved in the cost of travel?
The things that are to be included in the cost of travel is what is included and what is excluded in the cost of travel and accommodation, airfares and all, everything.
Can you please repeat?
Accommodation, airfares and what is included and what is excluded in the cost of travel and...
Wrong. When thinking of traveling, what question is required to ask from the passenger?
Sorry, can you please repeat?
When thinking of traveling, what questions is required to ask from the passenger?
That what are the likes and the preferences of the traveler?
Right. What are the questions that are required to ask from the traveler related to the size of group?
Related to the size of group, that whether the person like to go for traveling in individually or he like to go in a group or the number of person to be included in a group, that are the questions that are to be asked.
Right. Why is it necessary to choose a suitable type of group for the passenger?
So that the passenger feel comfortable while traveling in a group and a group should be according to the requirement of the passenger or traveler.
Right. What should things be kept in mind while focusing on the speed of tour?
The pace should be according to the physical health and requirement of the passenger.
Wrong. After observing the tour travel program, which things is necessary to ensure?
Health, age and interest, taste.
Wrong. What are the things that should be kept in mind when the tour program you are synchronizing with your travel taste?
Health of the traveler, age, interest, taste.
Right. Why is it necessary to ensure that your travel understands the language and vocabulary used in the brochure?
Because every country there are different terminologies are used, so it is important that a traveler should understand those
right.
language.
If your traveler is traveling alone, then what should he know about?
He should be aware about the single supplement rate.
Right. What thing traveler should know about the single supplement rate?
Single supplement rate is basically the rate that is going to be charged when he is staying in a particular hotel or accommodation.
Right. How can the single supplement rate affect the price of the tour?
Single supplement rate basically defines the price that is going to be charged if he is going to stay alone or with a person in a hotel or in his accommodation.
Right. Why is it necessary to know whether the proposed tour is a member of an organization?
To provide the consumer protection to the traveling agency.
Right. What important things about the tour you should explain to your client?
The important thing that we should explain or a travel agent should explain is the consumer protection that is there in the organization.
Right. What terms are required to be reviewed?
What terms are required? Sorry. Pass.
In some countries, the customer needs to sign a document. Why is this done?
It is done to protect the tour operator from any illegal action or any unwanted action taken by the passenger over the tour operator.
Wrong. Why does the customer need to sign the document?
The customer needs to sign the document so that the tour operator is safe from any unwanted